Take a look at what's going on. 59 now, warmer night now than last night. South-southwest winds, that's going to keep us milder tonight. And a very pleasant, warmer day tomorrow. The barometer is rising, 30.03 inches. Humidity's up, of course, which is typical at night. Most of the day was so dry, dew points were in the 30s and 40s. Now it's back up to 50, which is, as I mentioned, at night, dew points do come up. 55 now over in Cambridge. Ocean City cool there at the airport, 51. 47 Cumberland and 60 still in Hagerstown. So it's going to be a 5 or 7 degrees warmer tonight than last night, right? Locally, 50 in Fort Meade, one of the cooler spots. Well, it's 58 in Ellicott City, 57 in Glen Burnie, 55 over in Middle River. Cockeysville, 52. 74, 44 today. Normally, it's 67 now and 46. And the record's 86 and 29 on this date back in 1988. Southerly winds. Tomorrow, again, southerly or southwesterly flow. Bring in some milder air, a couple degrees warmer than today, back up in the mid-70s. Beautiful day tomorrow. However, to the west is a frontal boundary that will eventually move in our direction on Friday. This high moves off the east coast, gave us a beautiful day. The wind's now going back to the southwest and some clouds north of this. But during the day tomorrow, a lot of sunshine on tap with milder temps. And then Friday, this front approaches from the west-northwest. Actually, Thursday night, the clouds will be in the increase. Shower activity breaking out sometime Friday morning, particularly southeast of this. And during the day on Friday, it looks like we're going to see some periods of rain around the Baltimore region. The heaviest, however, looked like it'll be on the eastern shore up toward Jersey and the New York area, eventually New England. Then clearing skies, a beautiful weekend. Saturday, cool. Sunday, sunshine for the football game in Philadelphia. Temperatures probably just about exactly the same as this. We're talking like low 60s. But on Friday, we'll probably stay in the upper 50s. That's how cool it's going to get. So tonight, not as cool as what's been with clear skies. 52 degrees by morning. Tomorrow, 76. Pleasant, sunny, mild afternoon. South-southwest winds of 7 to 14. And the next week, as we look into the weekend and beyond, temperatures are going to take a tumble as we head into Friday because of clouds and rain. A chilly, damp day. 60 down to 42. 60 on Saturday. Now, Saturday night, Sunday morning, there's a pretty good shot. We'll see some frost north and west of the city again. 64 on Sunday, 70 Monday, 69, 72, with no rain expected after that, maybe half inch of rain or more on Friday. So pretty nice weather by the weekend and for next week. Back to you.